Let's play tennis.
What?
Let's have sex like we're playing tennis.
Get the hell out of here.
Don't laugh. This could be great. This could take all the weirdness out of it.
Well, we talked about this. I don't like you like that.
I don't like you like that either. That's why it's perfect.
I don't even know if I find you attractive.
That's cute.
Like, do you have a thing for jerks? Well, do you even find me attractive?
That's cute.
No, no, no. Before you got to know my awesome personality, strictly physical. First time you saw me.
There's just two people talking.
Yeah. Two girls over drinks at Bennigan's. Go.
I liked your eyes. I didn't think I'd ever seen such big, beautiful eyes.
Your lips. Yeah, thought you might be a good kisser.
I am. Your breasts.
What about them?
They intrigued me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I think they're so tiny.
Still breasts.
Thanks. I liked your hands.
Mouth.
Butt.
Voice.
Chest.
Eyes.
You said that.
I meant it.
You swear you don't want anything more from me other than sex?
You swear you don't want anything more from me? Know how you girls get. Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Stop it.
What are you doing?
I'm pulling up my Bible app.
You have a Bible app?
Yes, I am a good girl. Hand on the iPad.
Okay.
Wait, no.
God, why can't they figure this out?
No. Wait, this thing thinks I'm you and you're me. Keep your hand still.
It's making me dizzy.
Hold on. There we go.
Huh.
No relationship. No emotions. Just sex.
Whatever happens, we stay friends.
Swear.
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 Okay. So I guess we should just start.
Okay.
I'll serve.
Ah, that's enough of the tennis. Let's go to the bedroom.
What's wrong with the couch? It's less emotional.
The bedroom has better light. And since we're just friends, I don't have to be insecure about my body.
Come on, okay? You're beautiful. You have nothing to be insecure about.
You see, that is way too emotionally supportive, and you need to just lock that down.